free of developing Android applications. We will look at some of the more advanced techniques having to do with using the action bar, working with fragments, looking at the drawers potentially, as well as adding in third-party libraries to build even Android libraries if you wish, or to build more sophisticated Android applications.